And here's a point to ponder as you dip your apple into that sweet honey, wishing for a sweet new year. The Leket Yosher, one of the Rishonim, observes, we dip it into bees' honey because bees sting. And the secret of having the good life is realizing that those things that cause you to feel pain, that's what allows you to turn things into honey. So wonder, what are the things I went through that transformed into honey today?
Today is for today, yesterday was another day.